Trinity family, as we continue to worship this morning, let's sing "O Great God" together.
And O great God of highest heaven, occupy my lowly heart, own it all and reign supreme, conquer every rebel power. Let no vice or sin remain that resist your holiness. You have loved and purchased me, make me yours forevermore. And I was blinded by my sin, had no ears to hear your voice, did not know your love within, had no taste for heaven's joys. Then your Spirit gave me life, open up your word to me. Through the gospel of your Son, gave me endless hope and peace.
Let's make this our prayer this morning. Help me now.
Help me now to live a life that's dependent on your grace. Keep my heart and guard my soul from the evils that I face.